The Dokolo District Woman Member of Parliament seat became vacant following the death of Cecilia Ogwal on January 18th. She succumbed to cancer. Following her demise, the Electoral Commission has set 21st March as the date for the by-election to replace the revered stateswoman. In the same regard, the Democratic Party has announced plans to join other political parties in the race for the Dokolo District Woman Representative seat and issued guidelines to intending party candidates.
The by-election will commence with the update of the National Voters Register from Monday 12th to Thursday 15th February 2024 at update stations in each of the 71 parishes and wards in Dokolo District. As Democratic Party, we would like to call upon members who would wish to contest for the position and express interest for the position.
While addressing journalists today, the Democratic Party spokesperson Ismail Achilia cautioned members of the party against any acts of violence.
DP Total rejects the discredited notion that the solutions to our nation's problems can be achieved by the acts of violence, blackmail, intimidation, and illegality. We are therefore calling upon all our members interested to stand in Dokolo to come and express interest so that we can nominate you and present you to be our flag bearer in Dokolo County.
In a related development, the party has advised the government to rationalize some of the ministerial positions which the party says are irrelevant in relation to national development.
As Democratic Party, we think that actually this is not a good gesture, because it's going to cripple the government funds and services to the public. Most of the government enterprises give better services than ministries. They are less bureaucratic as enterprises than the ministries. It's even hard to register a financial scandal in an enterprise because they work to protect their names.
According to the by-election program released by the Electoral Commission chairperson Simon Byabakama, the display of the voters' register will be conducted from February 21st at all the 17 polling stations in Dokolo District. Nomination of candidates will be conducted between March 11th and 12th at the office of the district returning officer, and successfully nominated candidates will conduct campaign meetings for 7 days from 13th March. Derek Asaba reporting for the news.